Took the train to Belfast, first time in 15 years, for see my friend Mcrory, and enjoy the crack out there.